Recently, I finally surpassed the 100K mark for total kills with the TL50 heavy repeater. Some people have said there's no way to know if that's the most amount of kills or not with this weapon, but the way I see it, I don't think anyone has this beat for a few reasons. First, the gun wasn't on the game when the game was first released, so it wasn't a popular weapon. The second reason, this was a DLC weapon. Not everyone bought the DLC, and the Death Star DLC, which this gun was a part of, was the second DLC to get released, which came nearly a full year later after the game came out. And the third and biggest reason, the game has been dead on PC for the last few years, so it would be impossible for anybody to have more kills with this weapon on PC because there was hardly any players or any to play with. And also, nobody used the TL50 more than me on Xbox, and I don't think there's anybody on PS4 that's used it more, in all honesty. So, anyways, my thanks goes out to Darth Sky Rotos for the awesome message and support. I appreciate you, man. Enjoy the TL50 highlights.
The smuggler is no longer a threat.
Need your help.
What?
That. Thanks, dude.
I see what you did there.
Oh.
Uplink stations available.
What can I say? I go through people on this game.
Just happened. lineup has it dealt with.
Oh, I landed the shot too. That didn't kill him. Oh, I landed it again! Two secondary fire shots and two bursts.
Go.
Uplinks marked. We've got company. The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack. Director Orson Krennic will provide support during this mission.
Enemy uplink deactivated.
Exposed. Marks pinpointed. Uplink station has been activated. Spies are telling us Vader is nearby. Be alert.
We're facing superior numbers.
Commander Skywalker has joined us. Follow his lead.
Thank you.
spies are telling us Vader is nearby. Be alert.
Walker targeted by our Y-Wing.